Hello. Good morning, dear children. How are you all?
Yes.
You all are excellent, right? With me?
Yes.
Now, here, dear children, which season is going on?
Yes.
Rainy season. Rainy season is going on. How many children like rainy season? How many children?
Yes, many children like rainy season, including
I.
Why you like rainy season much?
Yes.
You know, especially when the rain comes, the pitter patter sound, that also, you know, feels very good. And when we see the nature after the rain, then everywhere we see greeneries. That is very, you know, gives one type of happiness or relief in our mind. And for you, dear children, that is also the second thing is why you like the rainy season. Sometimes, you know, very interior place in the villages and all, in the rainy season, they get the holidays because of rain. And the second and the most important thing, mummy kya bana ke dete hai jab hum log ghar ke andar garam garam baithte hai, what the mummy prepares in the rainy season?
Yes,
you are correct. Garam garam bhajiya, pakode. In the rainy season, if you want to, you know, eat the garam garam pakode chai ke saath khane mein maza kuch aur hai. So here, dear children, we are learning today a poem written by the quote scene is the rain on the roof. Rain on the roof. Apne chhappar ke upar. That the Kenny quote scene explains everything. Whatever, whenever he hears the sound of rain, he remembers something. So we'll tell about first the we'll see about the author. Author Coates Kenny, born on 24th November 1826 and died on January 25, 1904, and was a lawyer. He was a lawyer, he was a politician, was a journalist and poet from US, United States of America. And Kenny got an inspiration. Why he went and where he has written this poem? He got an idea when he was in the hostel, college dormitory. You know, the big room where two more than five to six, more than that, children stay together, sleep together, their pots are there. In that dormitory, he when the rain was, you know, raining, when it was raining, he understood. He got that stuck that idea and he got that inspiration one night when he was trying to sleep in his room in the hostel and to the college dormitory. And there he has written this beautiful poem, Rain on the Roof. This poem made him a very famous personality. Coates Kenny has written a very little verse, but has written little poetry and no great amount of prose. Coates Kenny has written very little poetry and no great amount of prose. He died on 25th January 1904 in Ohio. This was the author's information. Now we see the central idea of this poem. What is the central idea? What is the theme of this poem? And this poem tells us that here it is written, the central idea of the poem. The poet says that the rain brings the poet much happiness. The poet, this rain brings very much, you know, happiness in his life, much happiness when he lost in his dream, and so many fancies go on revolving in his mind. So many fancies, you know, when he sits in his room and when he hears
brothers and sisters, and he thinks all the things in this poem. The poet says that this is a pleasant, very khushi ka, yeah, this is a very pleasant to live and sleep very comfortably in a cozy bed. You know, जब बारिश चलती है तो हमें भी मन करता है ना अंदर बिल्कुल बेड के अंदर सो जा. He also thinks that he this feels very very cozy in that bed. And when the tinkle of the rain brings dreamy fancies, that the rain on the roof. You know the name of the poem is Rain on the Roof. He is in the bed in his room, and but when he listens the raindrops, pitter patter raindrops, and listens, he went in his past dream. He tells that, what is that? The good memories, the very good memories, you know, waves in his fancy, you know, waves in his mind. मतलब जो अपने दिमाग के अंदर जो सपना वो देख रहा था वो क्या कर रहे थे, बूंद रहे थे. यू नो द दादी माँ वगैरह या अपनी मम्मी आंटी लोग क्या करते, स्वेटर बूंदते हैं, वेव्स द स्वेटर, सो दैट एक ऊपर वो वेविंग चल रहे. द सेम थिंग इन द पोएट्स माइंड, विद द रेन कम्स इट वेव्स दीज गुड मेमोरीज ऑफ पास्ट, गुड मेमोरीज ही वेव्स of the past years. The sound of rain falling takes the poet to his childhood and to his mother, the street brought before him all her gentle lovingness. What is that gentle lovingness? Which are the past memories when he sees waves, you know, weaves in his mind? What is that? This is only the short summary of this central idea, what he thinks about when the rain falls on his roof, or it when it rains, what comes in his mind, that he has written in his poem and written by the rain on the roof by Coates Ennie. Now here the short summary is there. Dear children, when you open your textbook, this read this, and tomorrow I will explain you the summary, the passage wise summary in this. By that time we have already learned that the figure of speech, what is the rhyming scheme of the poem, and what is the figure of speech we are going to be learned, and we will learn the detailed explanation in tomorrow's lecture. Thank you and have a nice day.